like Marco left more crystals behind. Here we go! They're really guarding this one! All clear now.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimi, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marco was worried something happened to his daughter. That's why he blew up. Marco was taken to the raft before he could find her. I need to make sure she's safe. Maybe there's more crystals back by where it all started.
Not bad at all.
There's another crystal.
But no sand veins?
Not that I'm complaining. Where am I? That light. What is that? There. Those giant spikes! Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling! Gotta keep it up! His subconscious is starting to fight back! Ah! Comes down. There's the crystal.
I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't get you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Hey, been calling you. My source at the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Our mom's. That's where Kimia is. Hey, MJ, you think you could patch me through to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Okay, all set. Patching him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my... well, the mess. Thank you. Help me get my mind right.
I'm sorry for not listening. Guess I never got to know the man behind the sand. But I think Kimi is at her mom's. On my way there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
Of course. Take care of yourself, Flint.
Leukemia? Who is it?
She's okay. Wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marco with visitation rights. Couple's being attacked. Better hurry.
Get a chance to see how high we are up here? If you don't take us to that safe, I'll miss.
Spider-Man's going down!
A little advice for you bad guys? I see everything.
I'll take you down!
Show him what's what, Spider-Man! Why don't you guys use your strength to help others? I'm sure Feast would appreciate the help.
Whew. I didn't know you could move that fast, Spidey.
Well, look who's in the neighborhood! I've still got plenty of time to disappoint. guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Wait a minute.
Hey guys, can you drop yourselves? Oh, lost them.
Armored truck getting robbed. Must be a Tuesday.
I need this right now.
Try taking a deep breath.
I don't need a deep breath. What I...
Oh! You guys big truck fans? Me too!
Look up! Look up!
An ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
Oh my god, thank you.
We're close. You're doing great. Here you go. And now you're in much better hands.
Bless you, Spider-Man!